What's happening, people of YouTube? You guys ask me questions, so I'm going to answer them. At Dara989512, exactly how many hats do you own? 8. At Huda Pirate, I know who you are. What's up, Rob? What's your favorite kind of cheese? I'm gonna go ahead and say goat cheese. Dumb question, Rob. At Lexi Mendieta, when is the last time you cut your hair?
The last time I cut my hair was probably over a year ago.
At Allison Similia, sorry if I screwed that up, you seem gigantic compared to the other contestants. How tall are you?
I am 6'4".
At Earl Earl, were Gwen's legs distracting during the team performance?
Oh, that's good.
Man, I don't know if I should say yes to that. At Dina Effendi, do you know how to drop an egg on the floor without cracking it? Where did you get? These are the ones you decided on? No. These are my fans. Shoot. I'm so glad I can answer these extremely philosophic questions for you guys. Keep watching the show and keep voting. Peace out. It's just too good.
It's too good.
At Miss Math asks, if you could write a musical based on any childhood book, what would it be? And to that I would have to say, Everybody Poops.